Namaskaram everyone. Today in the Prani Food series, we have made a street food from Mumbai called as Tawa Pulav. Pav Bhaji is a very famous street food from Mumbai. And with the Pav Bhaji curry, the vendors will quickly mix the rice, cooked rice, and make it into a pulav. It's very, very tasty because of the Pav Bhaji masala in it. And it's also got lots of onions in it and potatoes. But today we have made this without any of these, and we've also avoided potato in this dish, and we've also minimized the use of tomatoes. Even though they are zero pranic, but it creates a lethargy in the system, as Sadhguru says. So we've avoided potatoes totally and minimized the use of tomatoes, and we've added lots of positive pranic vegetables in the dish, and it's come out very well. This tawa pulav, you can pair it with yogurt or papad, or you can just have it as a whole meal. And if you want to have 50% of raw food, you can have some salads and fruits and then have this tawa pulav also. So it will be quite filling. And let's get into the video and see how to make this tawa pulav today, okay?
Now, we need vegetables like cabbage, green beans, carrots, cauliflowers, and some green peas cut into small pieces. You can add any vegetable of your choice, like broccoli, radish. And we also need 3 tomatoes chopped into fine pieces and some ginger julienes and a whole lemon. We need some pav bhaji masala, some Kashmiri red chili powder. It will add a lot of color, but it will not be very spicy. Some turmeric, some fenugreek leaves, cilantro leaves, and butter. And a little bit of oil as well. So we will be cooking this mainly in butter and oil. Before starting the process, let's mix the turmeric, pav bhaji masala, and the chili powder into a fine paste by adding a little bit of water. We are using a teaspoon of pav bhaji masala, a teaspoon of red chili powder, and some turmeric powder. So this is the brand of pav bhaji masala and kasuri methi that we have used. You will find it in Indian stores. We also need a tablespoon of fennel seeds. So we'll be coarsely crushing this into a powder. This will also add a lot of flavor to the pav bhaji. So first let us heat a pan and add butter, 2 tablespoons of butter and a tablespoon of oil. We are adding the oil so that the butter will not burn. So we've added peanut oil to this. Once the butter melts, we will add the tomatoes and the ginger. Now, after a couple of minutes, let's add all the vegetables. Carrots, green beans, cabbage, cauliflower, and green peas. Mix it well and cover it and cook it for about 5 minutes. Let's also add the fennel seeds powder now. The coarsely crushed fennel seeds powder. This will also aid in digestion. Mix it well. And we will be cooking this vegetables in medium flame for about 3 to 4 minutes. Let's cover it with a lid. Now the vegetables are cooking well. It needs to cook a little bit more, maybe another 2 to 3 minutes. Let's not overcook the vegetables. Let them be crunchy. Let's add the pav bhaji masala paste and the red chili powder paste and turmeric paste to this vegetables and mix it very well. We are making it into a paste so that the masala coats every part of the vegetable and the raw smell also goes away very quickly. Let's mix it well. And now we have about a cup of basmati rice, cooked with 2 cups of water, and you need to cool the rice so that the rice is fluffy and it separates easily. Let's add the basmati rice to the cooked vegetables and mix it well. Keep the heat in a small flame while you're mixing this. It's come out very colorful. Now let's add a little bit of crushed fenugreek leaves as well. And cilantro. Mix it well and turn off the heat. The colorful tawa pulav is ready to eat, but we have some secret ingredients to go with it. We are squeezing a lime to this. Mix it well again. You have to squeeze the lime only after you turn off the heat. And this is chaat masala. So we are going to be sprinkling some of the chaat masala on top of the tawa pulav. This also you will find it in any Indian store. Now the tawa pulav is ready to eat with yogurt. The colorful, tasty tawa pulav is ready to eat. Enjoy this with your family and friends.
Thank you so much for being with us and watching the video. Did you like it? Please let me know. We'll see you soon with another tasty pranik food recipe. And please come up if you know of any pranik food. Please let me know. We will try to make that in the next video. And please do share your recipes with me. Thank you so much. Namaskar.